For those of you who are planning a trip to Japan, I recommend having cash on you at all times. Many of you would be shocked to see how many shops and restaurants are cash only. I'd hate to be the guy who has to wash dishes in the back because I couldn't pay for my meal. I will say though, a lot more places are starting to accept cards, but I don't think I want to risk it. Subscribe for more.